Yo, President Sim, you excited? How's practice going?
Yeah, it's going great. So, like, we're doing a scarf, and I'm a beautiful, angelic, romantic, harmonious scene, and it's so, it's just a pleasure to be here, really.
That's great. Hi, Christine.
Sorry. I hate you with this. You bet.
You kidding? I'll cut you out.
Smile.
Joel. I want happy faces in this.
Yay!
I'm gonna say you're talented and two more.
All right. Look good. Look good. Look good. Be alive. Be alive. Look good.
We're really quiet. Okay. You guys ready? Everybody hands in the middle. Ready? Buzz again!
Should I put on night mode?
What? I have a switch.
It's on night flash.
This is good, guys. First thing.
Is it flash on?
Short!
Short!
Yeah! Oh my god. And then we go straight to.
Oh,
wow!
This sounds so weird.
Oh,
oh. Josh is candle burning.
That'd be so
funny. Okay.
What, are you going to go on my end?
I don't, they're not sure yet if we're going to use
them. We're gluing them though, right?
Wait, you got this?
Wait, nah, girl.
I don't think so.
Yo!
I think I did.
Okay, great. Yo.
Wait, how many was that?
He let go. He let go.
Seven.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, wait, Trace is here.
We're doing a fight scene, too.
Yeah, with the sticks.
Yeah.
And we bought
it. And you got a sneak link.
Yeah, I got a sneak link.
And scar.
Hold
your
breath.
Hold your breath. Don't breathe.
Oh my gosh,
there's
literally a spider.
He
needs
to breathe. Oh,
today we're gonna open up Hot Wheels.
What?
Where's the Hot Wheels at?
Oh shit.
Oh
shoot.
Oh shot.
I heard that.
Hey guys, today we're gonna harass people in public and call it a prank.
Oh yeah, this everybody is the FAFSA practice for IM. We are going to play this even after we work super hard like we are right now, countless nights in here in the jungle. Oh yeah, Nate the Conqueror, Sam Perez. Oh yeah.
Here we got sneakling practice. Very good, very nice. To your left, we got some hooligans. Always gonna have some hooligans in your practice, am I right?
My name is Jacob. I'm in volleyball.
Something you're excited about.
Oh, something I'm excited about? No, I'm talking about with him.
Aww.
My name is Harry. I'm choreographing Sharp and doing Kongi Bong, and I'm excited to win IF.
Woo!
Hi, I'm Rexine. I'm not choreographing anything, but I'm doing the scarf dance, and I'm really excited about making an amazing bond with all these amazing people, and I'm so excited to see everybody do great.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you for telling us. So, on our next segment, we're actually going to have the weather. Rhea, if you'd like to come.
Oh, Rhea.
Rhea would like to do the weather.
I'm Ricky. I'm glad.
Rhea. Okay, why did the camera find you?
Oh, guest star, sure. All right, no, Rhea, sit down. Sit down.
And now we have Rhea's ghost to the fucking web.
The earthquake got her.
I heard there was a 3.8 on the Richter scale for Buffalo earthquake. How was that?
I have FOMO.
Oh, really? Oh, and how many casualties? No way. Well, there you have it, folks. The earthquake in Buffalo. Proudly sponsored by Rhea. Thank you.
Oh, everyone was talking about it.
Hi guys, how's it? I don't know what to ask.
I'm doing good.
You doing good?
I don't like ASMR.
I made him listen to ASMR for the first time.
I don't like how
what
she smiles
too. What is it?
Show the video from before.
That's not ASMR.
Oh, well, now we're listening
to BTS. Well, his breath sounds like ASMR.
Wait, is that not Taeyong?
Taeyong.
That's
Taehyung.
That's
Jungkook.
Jungkook.
That ain't no Jungkook.
Jungkook.
Is that him?
Yeah, that's
that ass.
Jungkook.
That's him. Mm-hmm. He does the ASMR.
No.
They don't make that much money. They have to do ASMR.
We were listening to this.
Wait, what am I? Gerard.
Can I add the smile too?
Dresses look so different right now.
Okay.
Why you got that arch? Okay.
Oh!
Hey, you.
Why don't you get injured and can't miss?
How you do a freeze?
What's that? Oh, it's hot now. Oh, shit. Oh, he's a B-boy. B-boy. Now spin on your head.
Oh!
I can't spin my head. My name is Jillian.
Okay, I'll go here.
I'm good. Sorry.
Hi, guys. For I have practice. It's Wednesday. Yeah.
You want to play?
Hi, guys. Alright, there's what, 10 days till IF? How do you guys feel? 10 days till IF, how do you guys feel?
Holy shit. Woo! Hi, Andrew.
Be entertaining.
Oh, yeah.
Damn.
Get out of my face.
Hey.
Straight face. Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
Oh, sorry. In the graveyard.
Oh, I'm kidding!
Whoa. God damn, that was
damn.
No, I'm burying someone in the graveyard.
That's fucking weird. Oh, wow, no.
Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
Hopefully, I'm a
psychologist
by then.
Okay, I see you.
Where do you?
Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
On a nice beach.
Okay.
Okay. Delete that. Restart Ethan.
Ethan never happened. Hey, Izzy, Isa. Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
Doing heroin.
Oh.
We'll come again.
Nah, where do you see yourself in 10 years?
Hopefully I'm a nurse or something.
Hopefully, okay.
That's the most real answer.
Hey, buddy, I got a question.
We got a question. What's your name and occupation?
Gerard Vajarda, freshman.
I work. So, what could you buy with your body count?
With or without tax?
Without.
He's struggling right now.
That was the thing.
Are you getting progressive? Shit, I don't know anything free. Like, what's something that's free?
Nothing is free in capitalist America.
Facts. Next question.
Question. Name and occupation.
School.
Speak louder. Speak up.
Nate. School.
Your occupation is school?
School.
Okay. So what could you buy with a body count?
Dollar Tree.
Word. 125? That's weird.
That's him.
Hi. Hey bro. Name and occupation?
Sam. I am Sam.
I work. So, I cutie patootie. What could you buy with your body count?
What can I body with my body?
No, what could you buy with your body count?
You're hesitating.
I guess nothing.
Bullshit. Next person.
This guy's a liar.
Liars.
Ticket support.
Hi. Oh, we gotta ask about FOSS. You say FAFSA?
Oh, financial aid. Oh, hi. Name and occupation?
Nursing.
Name?
Sky.
What would you do if you were president of FOSS?
I would bring pizza to every meeting. I bring pizza to every meeting.
Good job. That's awesome.
With what money?
The money for my
my job.
Hey, because she works.
I would work for this club, okay?
Hell yeah.
I would work for this club. I'd put my blood, sweat, and tears into this club. This club?
You seem very, very...
I'm a boss for lifer.
I got you.
Remember that. When you vote me for prez, remember that.
Sam, what do you see for the future of FOSSA?
I see big things. I see these group of freshmen are very involved and very outgoing, so I think the club will grow.
Okay. Jason. Oh. What do you see for the future of FOSSA?
Hmm?
What do you see for the future of FOSSA?
What do I see?
Yeah.
Nothing.
Sorry.
We actually go to the Philippines, get better sticks.
We come back with actual Canadian sticks.
Yeah, actually get jolly.
Hey, now I'm recording. Hi, guys.
Shit, does that look like a butt? Does it?
No.
Wait, my cookie.
Yeah, we don't do this. But then, yeah, because my dad, like,
just talk about religious practice.
Oh, is that what you guys are talking about? Alright, I'm going.
Courtney doesn't believe his mother Mary.
We can dance until we die. You and I.
How do you feel about IF?
I feel my team.
White tea.
White tea. Don't put that in.
It is going in. That's just going in. Who's talking about Aya?
I also don't.
Okay. Guys, how do you guys feel about IF so far?
Great!
Great?
Yeah!
Oh yeah.
How do you feel about IF?
I feel... shit. That's not good.
Jason!
Doing good! Doing good?
How are you feeling for IF?
You.
Oh shit. This is gonna be a weird ass video. Oh! What? Damn. How are you feeling for IF so far?
I feel great. I'm ready. I feel hype. We're going to show up. Watch us. February 25th. Let's get it.
How are you guys feeling for IF so far?
Good?
Everything's going well? Redo? No, this is the one going in. How are you guys feeling for IF?
I'm so excited. Super excited.
10 out of 10. Double thumbs up with a smiley face. 10 out of 10.
I can't wait.
Double thumbs up, smiley face.
Oh my god, you're not putting that camera
on. Enjoy.
How do you feel about IF?
I'm so glad that I can't dance with him anymore.
How do you feel? Is your knee okay? Do you guys have any words for
Fasa?
Fasa is cracked. Y'all should pull out next semester. Wait, after
IF.
After
IF.
Yeah.
Also, the weekly Monday GIM, 8 p.m. normally at 1:45 or 9:20. Normally.
Nice.
Yeah, I love Fasa.
Yeah, y'all should also pull out to IF. I don't know when this video is gonna be like out anywhere. But
probably not before IF.
Okay, well, pull up to next year's IF. And maybe Gala and all James Isabel. We're gonna be doing some interviews today.
Hi Isabel.
Why? Let's see who can bother.
Yeah. Go to Eliza. Hi Eliza.
This is Big Zal right here. Say your name and occupation. Your name and occupation?
I'm Eliza. I'm a choreographer.
Hey!
So, I have a question for you. What's your best memory in Fasa?
Best memory in Fasa? I have... no.
Which one?
Oh, that's tough. This year. I'm a choreographer.
We love it.
Hey.
Nice.
It's me and Big Zop. Alright.
Andrew! Okay. Hi, Rhea.
Say your name and occupation.
Rhea Sanchez. Student.
That's nice to know. Name 5 countries that start with letter C.
Canada?
Yep.
Okay, yeah. No, you got it all. That's good. Nice.
Rumor. Hi, Ruby.
Say your name and occupation.
What?
Your name and occupation.
My name's Ruby. Occupation. Student. I don't know.
All right, word. So, name 3 types of STDs.
Gonorrhea.
Good
job.
HIV.
HIV.
Another one. This juice one.
Chlamydia.
Syphilis.
Okay. He's 100% cutting it out. 3 types of
STDs. I don't know.
I got the flash on.
We're gonna act like we're in the show, okay?
Hi.
Say your name and occupation.
Angie Lee, food worker.
That's wonderful. So I have a question for you. Ready? So, when...
Oh, yeah.
How? How?
How do we get here?
So, is this actual performance?
by speaking with you. Best meet.
Who are you running toward? Oh, yeah.
Right? We're doing...
This is fire. Oh my god, Allison!
Allison!
Double it, ink pass to the next one.
Allison!
Yeah, nice.
3, 4, 5, 6! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6!
I think everybody at once.
Okay, can you guys spread out?
So basically, what happened? My dear friend Jeb, he sprained his knee, right? So no longer can do it. So basically, now the new husband is the father-in-law, basically. Yeah. So basically, the father-in-law is marrying the daughter-in-law. Basically.
Oh shit!
Was that good content?
Yeah. Oh. Hey, hey. Shake that ass! Josh, shake that ass!
Oh,
shit.
Andrew, get a video.
Damn! So that's what you guys are wearing?
Hey, what are
you
missing?
Oh.
Hey,
don't hurt him now.
Don't
hurt him now.
What?
What
are you?
Break it down right now.
Hey. I'm gonna trip.
No, I'll do it.
Oh, weak bitch!
Make sure it's not on tape, too.
How do I do that? It's recording.
No, that's good.
That's good. Hey. I just went inside. Yo, there's something wrong with you. There's something wrong with you.
He gave it away.
I need like one strip like this.
That's why I ended up.
Huh?
Hey, don't cry. Look at me. Look at me. You're fine.
It's in our blood. It's in our history.
That looks good. I ain't gonna lie though, this is the best. I don't know what this guy's doing. Let me see. Oh.
Listen, I just messed up the first layer, that's why.
You're getting there.
Thanks for the footage, guys.
Okay, you don't have to
exert
too much energy, though.
Oh, Trix, you know better?
What?
You're gonna fight better?
No, I don't fight, but I know I've seen... One? Yeah, that was good.
One, two?
Okay, that was good!
No, do a bunch of...
What the fuck?
The physical one.
Call it nice, sir.
I don't have time for this.
Hey!
Thank you. we have Beto!
Where are they?
They're too happy that they're in shock.
You know it's a big team. It's like 1,000 Come on, Fasto!
definitely don't need this. Oh, man. Oh, good, guys.
Yes, that dude. Bro. So
good. Keyboard.
I'm recording.
We are disregarded. They spelled our name wrong in the paragraph. They will mispronounce who won second place last year. They will not even put us in number one. They will cover our flag in the grass. But this is what we are.
Kalimutan.
night.